Hi, I'm Brandon Amalani, and I'm the owner of BluShield Global USA. Another question we get from our customers is, what's the difference between intensity and coverage area? So our home series comes in three different models: the plug-in, the cube, and the ultra. The plug-in covers 45 meters in all directions, or 45 yards in all directions. So imagine a string being tied to the center of the device. Take it out 45 meters, and anywhere you can go with that string has coverage. The cube has double the signal strength and double the coverage area. So it goes out 90 meters. So it's really great for really large homes or areas where there's high EMF. If you're in most urban areas, the cube is what we recommend. The Ultra is built for office buildings where you have multiple routers all over the place. You have cell phones everywhere, computers everywhere, maybe banks of smart meters. The Ultra has double the signal strength, but the exact same coverage area as the cube. Now the travel options vary. All of our travel options are not to be confused with your primary protection. We have the regular basic white portable, all of which the portables are cover 3 meters in all directions. So you think of just short of 9 feet. Anywhere you are, you can have it in a purse, you can have it in your pocket, you can have it on the table next to you. As long as you're within that range, your body will respond to it. So the premium series has the same distance coverage, but it's about twice the power output or the signal strength. And then we have the auto version. So this is for people that want to travel or, you know, have jobs where they're in their car a lot, and it gives you the same strength virtually as a plug-in in your car. The portable units are suitable for car travel if you're just running errands or catching a flight or something like that. But if you're on the road several hours a day, we recommend the auto for you in your car.